No regrets. I really care about you, Puck. You know, I know that after Beth was born, we weren't really close. But when two people go through what we've been through, you're bonded for life. You know, it's weird because that's how I always felt about you and Puck.
Well, you know what I mean. When you two were together, he was really at his best.
Don't worry, you still get your brownie patch for trying to help a loser learn something.
I'm not here for a patch. I'm here because I love you.